certainly been the aggressor and has scored heavily. Nation's final seconds of this first round. Angelo Dundee and Dick Stockton here to bring you this featherweight championship. 39 knockouts in his 42 victories. Good right hand from Sanchez again lands. Lopez has yet to really score. And we see Kamani on February 16th.
Sanchez is moving around real well away from the right hand, which is smart. And he's hurting Lopez.
Good left hook by Sanchez landed. Has his own personal position to attend all his workouts. Takes his pulse rate and heart rate at the end of each round of sparring. Very unusual training regimen. Good sharp left again.
Mistake Sanchez can't afford to make his trade punches with Lopez, because that's when he can hurt you.
Danny Lopez, managed and trained by Benny Giorgino, has Jackie McCoy in his corner as well. Good uppercut from Lopez. His first real good punch of the fight. We're in round two. Now a combination from Lopez. Sends Sanchez back to the rope. Lopez coming on here near the end of round two. We're in the final second with Lopez landing the combination. The crowd coming to its feet. Of course, Lopez, one of the great training fighters, wants to run and work real hard in training. He landed a right hand to the ear of Sanchez. Combination by Lopez scores.
Sanchez can't let his Mexican hang out. He's got to play a cat and mouse game. Boxer, don't trade with Lopez or he's going to get knocked out.
Good start by Lopez. Sanchez dominating the first two rounds. But Lopez did not go down.
Lopez just sustained a cut over his right eye. It doesn't look bad, but it just opened up.
Right hand landed. Tim Bryant, Angelo Dundee, Dick Stockton, and Phoenix.
Sanchez must have been listening because he started to move. That's the way you got to fight Lopez. You can't stay there with him. But Lopez is a dynamite puncher.
Short right from Lopez. Landing to the chin. Sanchez scores with a right hand. Lopez going to the body. Good right hand from Sanchez. Left hook, right hand again.
Fred Lopez is hurt for the first time. First time I see him this hurt.
Lopez takes another combination from Sanchez. Sanchez keeps him on the rope. Seconds of the fourth round, a grueling first four rounds with the champion taking most of the punishment. Last defended it in September with a third round knockout of Jose Cava, but he's in against a much stronger opponent.
Well, he's in real bad trouble, Tim. The best survival test of all time, because this kid is hurting with every punch now.
Sanchez, and he's good with his feet. We saw that against Del Clemente. The champion has been able to land very few solid punches for Sanchez. Even that flurry did not do any real damage. 30 seconds remaining in the fifth round. Sanchez lands with a right hand as the round comes to an end. Show so far, Sanchez and Lopez. Of the state, Bruce Babbitt.
Salvatore.
Right hand from Sanchez. That's right.
Fighting a great fight, smart fight. Got to move. He's not moving enough right now.
And he has been well trained. Always the possibility with the great champion Lopez. Sanchez rocked Lopez back once more with a left hand. Dallas suffered a broken nose earlier in that fight.
But Tim, Lopez is not going down.
We're under a minute to go in round six. That cut over the right eye of Lopez screaming down his face. Good combination from Lopez. Lopez's best punch of the fight, a left hand that locked the head back of Salvador Sanchez. Now the referee wants to have Lopez cut examined by the ringside doctor. That is Dr. Lake. Dr. Lake has given Lopez the okay to continue. The round timer has counted down, so we're depending on the official timekeeper. So we're about 10 seconds left in the round as we recall it from looking up, and Sanchez trying to finish off the champion.
Well, it's remarkable, but I'll tell you, I don't like the way Sanchez got hit near the end of the round, Timmy. He got hurt with two punches, so he can't fight with Lopez.
He's gotten up off the canvas four times. Sanchez must know that. Lopez on the attack, somewhat desperately here in round seven.
Salvador Sanchez is cut over the left eye.
Blood is streaming from a cut in the corner. Sanchez's left eye. Right hand from Sanchez.
Timmy's hit him with a great right hand counter. He's catching the right hand with the glove and countering his own right hand.
Less than 30 seconds remaining and a combination from Sanchez for him. Champion on the right in black. The challenger, Sanchez, on the left in white. 21 years of age. What a job he's doing.
Where you're taking a licking, they don't do nobody no good.
Championship is only lost against Becerra. Under 30 seconds to go in round eight. We'll be going to a station break at the end of this round.
Yes, it is. That's I was more concerned about the left eye than the right eye, actually.
Final seconds. The champion is really facing an uphill struggle against Salvador Sanchez.
Well, yes, he is, and he's going to have to come out with everything he's got there, and I don't think it's there, but he's moving him around.
The ninth round, there is some blood from the nose of Sanchez. That doesn't seem to be bothering him at all.
Come on,
look at him jab coming out the rope. Danny Lopez's face is painted with blood.
Well, this kid is quite such a perfect fight, Sanchez.
The ninth title defense for 27-year-old champion Danny Little Red Lopez.
This is the only way the kid can lose the fight, doing just what he just did. Trade with him. He can lose the fight easily that way.
The Sports Spectacular, three more fights coming up. February 16th, Marvin Hagler and Lucy Tamani. That's our next one. We'll be back with the 10th round here in a moment. On our cards, we've given only two to Lopez. Sanchez scoring with a combination.
Tough pace like he's going with Lopez is a big difference fighting 12 with some other guy.
Perfect condition. Couldn't be better. Ready to go 15. Right hand to the cheekbone of Lopez from Sanchez. Another one. Lopez just keeps coming at you. It has to be frustrating, although Sanchez hasn't shown any signs of the frustration.
Lopez keeps that left hand plastered to his head. We got to keep doing that because he's getting hit with some right hand shots now.
Lopez starting to scream again.
This is Lopez's best round. You know, Tim, it's funny. When they first made this match, they said Salvador who? But Mickey Davis is a smart matchmaker. The five-star promotion really come up with a great show.
That is for sure, and he is ranked number one by the WBC, and he is showing why in this fight.
Lopez can't wait on this kid because he's going to just take a bad licking all night long. He's got to go and try to gamble and go for broke.
Under a minute to go in round 10. Another combination scoring from Sanchez. Lopez started this round very well. Under 30 seconds, he takes a short, sharp, straight right.
Lopez is starting to get hurt with those shots, Tim, now.
Approaching the end of the 10th round, Danny Lopez, the featherweight champion, Salvador Sanchez, the challenger. Round 11, 15-round championship fight. Lucy Pamani from Portland, Maine. February 23rd. Well, he's in round number 11, and he just keeps coming.
Long as Sanchez keeps moving either side of Lopez, he's in no danger. The first time he goes straight back to him, he's going to get nailed with a right-hand shot. If he goes straight back, he's going to get hit.
Right-hand lead landed. Right-hand lead from Sanchez. Episode. Sanchez with Lopez in his corner, in the Sanchez corner, trying to finish him here. Look at this youngster slug. Lopez has been the distance before.
This is a lot to ask of a 21-year-old youngster to be moving like he's doing, doing what he's doing. Now he's trying to lay a little bit, rest a little bit. He can't do that.
He hasn't even been able to land two consecutive punches that have hurt Sanchez or sent him back.
Hurt Lopez with a great left hook, Tim.
He knew it, and he's on the attack. Lopez is covering up well, however, on the ropes.
That's the first time in a long time I've seen Lopez move away with a slugging match against the ropes. He usually makes the opponent get out of there.
Lopez twice stopped the fight momentarily to have those cuts examined back in round 6 and 7.
I don't think the cut is really substance, Tim, because it's in an area where it's not bothering. He can't see the right hand coming, actually, Tim.
Good point, because he just took another one, and we had a good look at it.
Yeah, can't see it coming.
That eye nearly closed. Danny Lopez's left eye.
He's got trouble looking from that eye. And this kid's smart enough to take advantage of it.
He is hurt, isn't he?
He is
Lopez
hurt.
Sanchez, the referee's going to stop it. The referee's going to stop it. That's it. There is a new featherweight world champion, WBC version, Salvador Sanchez. From Mexico City, as referee Valdemar Schmidt has stopped the fight in the 13th round after a hard right hand staggered Lopez, followed up with a flurry by Sanchez, and that was enough. Let's take a look at the last flurry again, see if we can pick out that one key punch. That one hurt him.
The right hand did the whole job, Tim.
It was that punch indeed, because it backed up Lopez. The referee, Schmidt, did a good job saying, hey, that's enough for this great champion. Salvador Sanchez, 21 years of age from Mexico City, is the new WBC featherweight champion.